But you'll find some people who have no ecclesial authority and no references, but just out of their own human reasonings and reflections will say, oh, well, since Pope John Paul II didn't explicitly mention Russia, the effects are weakened. That is absolutely false. Do not listen to these people. They're making this up. The person you have to go to find the truth is the first-hand witness, who is Lucia.